Good afternoon, Wilson Live fans. Mitch Wander here from Washington Nationals Baseball Academy, bringing you a great afternoon of baseball. Wilson Tigers Varsity. Taking on Gonzaga.
At shortstop. Number four, Jake Dupton. Playing center field. Batting number two, number eight, Will Carr. At second base, number seven, Nicholas Morbido. Your cleanup hitter, catcher, number 12, Greg Popp. At third base, number two, Bryson Miller. At first base, number 21, Marcus LeClaire. His brother, number one, Lucas LeClaire, playing right field. In left field, we have Riley Grahowski, number 17. And DHing for the pitcher, we have Noah Pothole. On the bump today is Cole Peverell.
Your lineup for our Wilson Tigers: Coakley, Weissman, Wallace, Gerson, O'Toole, Lexus, Oswald, Burse. With Lexus in designated hitter slot against Moore, first baseman. Again, we're May 15th, 2021, Washington National Baseball Academy. Wilson and Gonzaga. Jeff Coker. Fouled back. And view today, we are attached to a metal cable along the screen. So you'll get some real accurate shakes when the ball is hit back against the screen. Hit by pitch. Matthew Weissman with Wallace on deck. Shane Bunt comes back up over the screen. Infield, at least the third baseman playing up for the bunt. Chase bunt again. Foul on the inside pitch. Two strikes. Go to first. Coakley head first dive back to the bag. He's safe. And a throw to first. Coakley safe on his belly, sliding back into the bag. And it goes. Foul ball out of play, right field side. with the runner going. Hits it to the center fielder who moves five steps to his left, makes the catch. One down. Jack Wallace. Still runner on first. Runner goes. The throw, low on one bounce, safe. First pitch was a strike to Jack Wallace. Now a runner in scoring position with Jack Wallace. At the plate. Jack hits it to center field deep. Center fielder is back on the warning track, makes the catch. Just in front of the 367 marker, so I'd put that at 355 plus. Two down. Jacob Gerson at the plate. Runner on second, two outs. High. Nice shout out from Eric Cueto, who's chiming in on YouTube, saying, let's go Tigers. Swinging strike. O'Toole on deck. Strike, 2-2 count with two outs. Swinging strikeout. No runs, no hits, no errors, one runner left on base. Scoreless, middle of the first.
Threw up for your Eagles this inning, Dupton Carr Morbido. Thank you.
Hey, so you probably won't hear me talk much when the music's running because YouTube will remove any copyrighted music. So you might get some pauses here and there. Sammy Allspring on the mound throwing to Jeff Wallace. In the outfield, a tool in left. Burst in right. I'm just catching up on a couple of things. I'll get back to you with the lineup and all that stuff in a second. Now a full count. Ground ball to short. Coakley over to Elijah Moore.
Now batting number 8, Will Hard.
Line drive to deep center, global backpedaling, past him. Safe on a triple.
Now back to the Eagles, number 7, Nicholas Morabito.
Third with one out. Ground ball to short for the second out, RBI.
Now back to the Eagles, number 12, Greg Pop.
Yeah.
Harris in right, Grogel in center, and O'Toole in left.
Hey, let's try one now.
Greg?
And then in the infield, from left to right, Gerson, Hopley, Weissman, and Moore. In the bottom of the first, one run, one hit, no errors, and one runner left on base. 1-0 Gonzaga. Here we start the top of the second. With O'Toole, Alexis, Grogel. Inside pitch, gets it on the handle of the bat. Bounder to first baseman, one down. With Alexis on first, one out. Hop up to short, right, center, Catcher, Hazard. Now two outs. Sam Osborne at the playoff. And Burris on deck. Foul to the first baseman. Let's go outside. Two outs, runner in scoring position. That's a foul strike.
Win this 2-4. All you now.
All you, baby. Little poke up the middle. Shortstop comes over and makes the catch.
You get there, Jake.
No runs, no hits, no errors. One runner left on base. Shout out from Ben Waldner saying Wilson with a big exclamation point. Hey Ben. Just reading notes on YouTube. Come ball. Pass a diving third baseman.
Marcus Leclerc.
Out back, and I'll probably say it a bunch of times during the broadcast. There will be some moments with no sound because YouTube will help us mute the copyrighted music that we can't play. Long story. hit high to left field. Meadow took about three steps back and caught it.
Batting for the Eagles, number one, Lucas McClaire.
Runners started to go and then backed off. Little bloop to short right field. First single.
Now batting for the Eagles, number 17, Riley Grahowski.
Toss back to second. Second baseman Matthew Weissman getting in and out for coverage on the lead runner. Just outside. One bouncer to right field, and little confusion on the base pass with the runner on second, going about a third of the way to third. The runner on third is still there, but loads of bases.
Now batting, number 11, Noah Pothole.
Took a mound visit by Jimmy Silk and Jack Wallace. Catcher's helmet.
No, no! Tee it up, straight the legs, put bear on it. Let's go, Noah, come on up.
Here we go, neck.
Sunny day.
Come on, Noah, line drive, let's go.
Corners are up, double play depth, and also trying to cut down the runner at home. Just high.
Yeah!
pops it up behind the screen out of play. Just outside.
Great job, Noah. Win this pitch right here, Noah. I'm not
going to win. 2-2 count. Bases loaded. One out. Bottom of the second. Ground ball to short. Jeff Coakley takes it by himself. One run on three hits, no errors, and three left on base. 2-0 ball game after two. I know your wife's
Mel, 13 for 24.
About 76 degrees on a mostly sunny, or you could just call it a sunny day. Coakley and Weissman follow Burks. That's the top of the order. Just outside. Now a full count. Outside. Walk. Top of the order. Swinging strike. Now on visits by the catcher. Throws over the first.
You got this, Mike. Let's go, 13.
Throws it over the first baseman's head on a light toss. And Burris smartly stays at second. Would have been an easy toss by the first baseman over to third had he gone for your bases on that. Pop strike. Steps off with no one covering. Burst goes back anyway. Back to the screen. Shakes the cameras. Got two cameras clamped to a cable that supports the screen. Makes you feel like you're here. Chopper to third. Runner to none of these. One down. Matthew Weissman at the plate. Big stop by the catcher there. Today's one of those over-engineered days for me with the two cameras, one live and one recording 4K. Both of them are iPhone 8s. And then I've got another phone just to make sure the broadcast is going okay. And then a Chromebook for a game changer and to update the scoreboard. The Chromebook's a little bit easier today than the usual use of the additional phone because it's really bright and the screen's a little bit bigger on the Chromebook. It's still really bright. The sun, that is. Looking for that outside spot and did not get the call. 3-0. 2-0. It says 2-0, so maybe it's 2-0. And must be off by a pitch. 2-0. Was wrong, so I thought it was three balls and I went to the scoreboard, which was one behind, so that was a walk. Believe in yourself. Runners on first and second, each due to walks. Now Jack Wallace fight. Swinging strike. There it goes. Both runners went and went to the tag, but the ball was on the ground, so both runners with their stolen bases. Throw was close to being on time. Would have been an interesting call. Pops it up out of play over towards the concession stand, which I believe is closed today.
Let's go, Mike. Come on, Jackie. Good job, baby.
Jack drives it to the left fielder, and the tag works, no problem at all. Throw in cut off by the pitcher. RBI, Jack Wallace. Two down, runner on second. And Gerson at the plate.
Hey, Gerson, hey, Gerson! Get some of the bat!
Now a 2-1 ball game.
Hey, Gerson, hey, Gerson, get some of the
bat! Here you go, Jack Michael.
Two strikes. Chopper to the pitcher. Throw to first for the out. 1-1 on no hits. I believe one error and one runner left on base. In time. Mess with Jack Wallace and you get the arm. His house goes on the road too. Scoreboard and so actually counting the pitches. And the scoreboard has been
let's compete here, 12.
A little bit off, just on the balls and strikes. One run ball game. Pick by pitch.
Now batting for the Eagles, number 2, Bryson Moore.
Is 326 feet to right, 345 right center, 369 to center, 326 to left center, and I can't see left field, but I'm guessing it's around 3-ish. Elijah Moore. Now two strikes. Courtesy runner for the catcher. On base.
Inbound for the Eagles, number 13, Michael Castle.
O'Toole, Lexus, and Grobel. O'Toole sent that first pitch just out of play. There's an area on the left field side where defense juts in, gives room for the pitchers to get out to the visitor bullpen, and the ball bounced outside of their hands. Ball game. Hits it to short right field. Caught 5 feet inside of the foul line. Caught in fair territory. Jonah Weiner batting instead of Kai Lexus. Pops it up to the shortstop in short right field. Now we're at Grover. Didn't get the call on high inside corner, but it was close. Rio counts with two outs. Top four. Only one run difference in this game right now. It's a 2-1 ball game. Watson. Now to the pitcher, Sammy Alston. Throw to first, safe. Pop out of play. On it goes, the throw, on a bounce, safe. One run count with a runner on second. Shortstop coming in behind Grubble, cover the bag. Allspong fouls it out of play on the home dugout side. Sammy with a line drive to the center fielder, took about 3 steps in.
number one, Lucas McClare.
First pitch strike. In the top of the fourth, there were no runs, no hits, no errors, and one runner left on base. Still a 2-1 ball game. Swinging well ahead of it. Strike out.
Hey, let's go, Ryan. Let's go.
Oh, that's number 17, Riley Gahowski.
All swung on three strikeouts in a row right now. Going back to the previous. Or previous innings. Depends on your focus. The other team is half inning from the previous inning. Back to the screen and didn't stop either camera from what I can see. Long story, I didn't stop. Ground ball. Weissman dives, grabs it, throws. Elijah Moore picks it up on a bounce. Great play, square. Slick move by Elijah Moore.
Now back to the Eagles, number 11, Noah Pothole.
Of course, Weissman also kept that ball from getting out to the outfield. Two good plays there. Swing at it, and Sam was willing to give him one up the middle. Another one. Now this makes it a little more interesting. Goes from 3-0 to full count with two outs.
Now batting for the Eagles, number 4, Jake Dolphin.
First pitch strike. Pop up in the infield. Coakley calls it. Caught. No runs, no hits, no errors. One runner left on base. One ball game after four innings completed. First and then top, just like in the third inning, doing the same thing again. And in the third, Burris walked and ended up scoring the lone run for the Wilson Tigers.
Now pitching for the Eagles, number 25, Luke Jackman.
Pitcher the third for Gonzaga, number 25. Should have gone four, hit out of the zone, but amazing play by the pitcher, probably would have been a single if he didn't get there. One more. Top of the order, Copley. Then Weissman. Hit hard into the corner. Stretching right fielder catches it right at the beginning of the warning track. We'll give that hit about 310, 315 feet. And it was more difficult to catch because it was in the corner. Now we're at Weissman with two outs. Pop back towards the over the fence, the back screen, onto the home dugout.
Come on, three. Let's go, Matt.
Ground ball to Schwartz. The throw is in time.
Three up, three down for Jackson there. Two up next, Carr, Morbido, Pop.
Ball to deep center field. Grobel back at the wall. Doesn't catch it. Had to spin around the other way to get it, and that is a triple.
Will Carr with his second triple of the night. Now batting it off at bat number 7, Nicholas Morbido.
Let's go, Greg.
both runners retreat to the bases. Steps off again. Pop up. Wallace calls for it in fair territory. Catches it. Had to spin around back to facing the plate, but much easier than the pitcher coming down off the mound.
Now batting for the Eagles, number 21, Marcus.
Two down. Runners on the corner. Steps off. Goes to second. Got him! Jack Wallace throws out another runner and gets him before the runner comes home. That's two games in a row he's done that on a double steal. Will protect his house wherever he goes. Top six. Wallace, who's got to be totally pumped up after throwing out another runner. Then Gerson and O'Toole. One run ball game here. Gonzaga has all the hits today, all five of them, but you wouldn't know it from the score or both dugouts being really active and excited. Close game. Went inside in the big hitter. Anybody is going to swing at any pitch at any count with the green light, it's Jack Wallace. It's only 2-0 right now, but he's dangerous. Across the top of the strike zone, now 2-1.
Hey, come on,
pops it to right center, second baseman. Grabs it. The outs wrong there, fixing that. Okay. Wrong story. Out of Gerson. Now to Gerson. Hits it to the right fielder. Cut. Now to Matthew O'Toole. With two outs. First pitch strike. Swinging strike. Grounder to short, charging, throws, out by two steps. Three up, three down. One ball game, bottom six. Knock it down, but not make the catch. It was falling too quickly.
Now batting number one, rookie.
Runner on first.
Let's
O2 count with no outs. Fouled off what would have been ball one. Stays two strikes.
Nice, relax, buddy. Here we go.
Let's go one. Get a little here, Luke. You got his one.
Pop up. Carson calls it and takes it. It was really high. Everybody got silent for a while, wondering whether it would ever come down.
Now back to the Eagles, number 17, Riley Grahowski.
The bottom of the strike zone, 1-1. Pop up towards the right side. Didn't play, but nobody able to get to it.
Hey, let's go get on top of that. Riley, you got this, 17. Let's pull one out of here.
Hard hit foul on the third base side. I hit the piece of the fence that sticks out. So there's very little out play area for most of left field. Less than 26 or 7 feet.
Hey, you're kind of a problem here. Let's go, 11.
Line drive, 2-0-2 over his head.
Extend their lead from 3 to 1.
Going to Jeffrey Coakley. Find out how many innings we're playing shortly. I would love none. Kyle Tubber came in. You guys need to cool down a little bit too. Jeremy Winer, Grobel, and then Alshon coming up. 78 degrees. Maybe it is warmer. I don't know. Now I'm confused. Partly cloudy though. We're not in the sun. Come on. lots of chatter. Strike more towards the inside of the zone. Nevertheless, a strike. Tried to get him to chase, and he did not. Ooh. No matter how that one's called, that was a nice pitch, just outside. 2-2. Wilson trailing by 2. Across the bottom of the strike zone, fouled off towards the concession stand. Concession stand. And words, tongue twister, we'll call it. Catcher heads out for a check. Chase it, held back, miraculous, and got a runner on first. And Gabe Alexander will be the pinch runner. And Xavier Robert with the play. Tying run at the plate. Like a new pitcher, 17 came off, although he's going to the bullpen. 6 is going out. I'm guessing 17 is going to warm up. But I've been wrong before. 17 is for Houseman, the left fielder. He ran straight to the bullpen. will count. It gives two base runners to the still hitless Wilson Tigers. Sam Alston at the plate. Covers making it look darker. And it probably is. Bunts it right back to the pitcher who goes to the second baseman cover. Runners on second and third with first and then top. Pitcher got a little pickle here. Third ball back to the pitcher, got the runner coming home. So it's a fielder's choice. Now runners on the corners. Hopefully at bat. Hits it to the left fielder, and one run comes in. hit of the ball game for Wilson, and appropriately an RBI. Okay, I think I got the scoreboard right. Still two outs. Tying run is at third. Fouls it off. Pop up out of play. Runner goes. No throw. Now two runners in scoring position, two outs, 0-2 count, Weissman is at plate. Foul back, and thankfully doesn't stop the camera. Weissman's not going down easily. On the inside, and probably hit that with the thin part of the bat. Cuts the count 1-2. First base is open. Pitcher's got a lot of flexibility here. Senior night for Gonzaga. Just to give you a bit of wrap-up numbers here. Wilson had two runs on one hit, committing one error. Gonzaga had three runs on six hits, committing one error. On Wilson's side, Sammy Alswan went 5 2/3 innings, Jeff Coakley with a third, and there was no seventh inning for the home team because they were still leading by one. The lone hit for Wilson was Jeffrey Coakley, and that was an RBI, and then Jack Wallace had an RBI on a sacrifice fly. As far as the runs scored, David Rebel scored one and Jabari Burris scored one. And that's it from a beautiful evening of baseball here. Close game. Gonzaga, on their senior night, beats Wilson 3-2. On behalf of Wilson Live, this is Mitch Wonder. Have a great baseball day.